8/28/2011. After the Hurricane Irene storm, about 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon. Looking into downtown Easton, drawing pretty nice crowds. Anticipated flood, 8 a.m. Monday morning, 8/29. This will all be underwater.